men's match. Spencer started with a strike. Bobby went strike, chop off. Start for Spencer. Bobby strike chop there. Krista, double corner spare. Con is 13 on a spare. Bobby missed his corner spare, so he's 73 in the third. Spencer's on three in a row. That gives her 46 in the third on the strike. Krista's 73 in the second on the spare. Thank you. Krista. That gives her 116 through four. Connie's 46 on a strike. Head pin for Bobby. He's got to clean up to get to 108 in the fifth. Spencer's on the front five. Opens for Krista, gives Connie a chance to get back into it. 131 for Krista in the fifth. Connie's 46 in the third on the strike. Full shot, third shot for Connie. Five frames, Krista 131, Connie 87. Connie comes back with a strike. Spencer picked a three pin, he's gonna be open. Chance to clean up to get to 240 in the seventh. Connie, both three strikes. Krista up 44, heading to the seventh frame. Oh, Bobby threw a great shot, cut through for a left corner. Needed to start stringing stuff to make it interesting against Spencer. Bobby makes the half. He's got to throw a strike here to be down 67 heading to the ninth. 12 count for Krista, gets him to 165 in the seventh. Connie's 87 in the fifth on the strike. Spencer just left the right corner. Bobby's 163 in the seventh. He'd have to go off the shoot for 298. Huge shot for here for Connie on a double. Another great shot for a cruncher. All of a sudden, Connie's 132 in the sixth on a double, Crystal 165 in the seventh. Crystal 173 in the eighth, Connie 132 on a double. And the ninth frame again, Crystal would have to beat Connie twice. Spencer and Bobby both three strikes. Bobby's got a bang out for 298. Spencer's already 269 on a strike. Solid half. So huge finish for Bobby. He's got the first two. He's gonna make Spencer show up anyway. Ninth frame for Connie. Great shot. And Krista was up 44 in the fifth frame. Krista's 173 and a half with a 248 max. Connie can go 5-5-5 now to get 252. Starting to look like a second game for the ladies. Thank you. Connie was avoiding the punch on those two shots. Now she's got to hit it to shut her out. She got it. Beats Bobby 310-296. Great finish by Bobby to make it interesting though. Again, Connie forces the second game. Good finish for her to get to 252. Chris has got 248 left here. Yeah, this is game one. So there's one more game. So Diana Ponce and the senior ladies just threw a double in the 10.
Strike! 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 Str
sense. Chris is 96 on a strike, Connie 208 on a spare.
One more.
Krista. She needed that. I think she'll be happy with the corner. Looking a half up. Ooh, just missed. Slight opening there for Krista. Connie, 249 in the seventh. Krista would have to go off the sheet with a seven bagger for 321. Big frame. Connie, 249. Krista, 96 on a double. Krista really needs two more here to have any hope. Gail Mattis, 134 in a strike. Diane's got to clean up to be 116 in the seventh. And again, the first match was crazy. Diane went double pick in the 10th for 35. Gail struck out to win by one to force the second game. She's got 261 max. Connie already 264 plus a count with two frames to go. Thank you. qualifier. Her and Connie around the Hamilton ladies, who lost in the final. 3:29 for Connie. I believe that is open singles title number 5.
You got the title.
And after the incredible last game in the senior ladies, Gail Mattis is going to be your senior ladies winner.